Before you begin, remove the base enclosure. Removal. Important. Make careful note of which terminal the wireless LAN antenna cable is connected to on the wireless LAN module for later replacement. Disconnect the battery cable from its connector on the system board. Carefully disconnect the wireless LAN antenna cable from the wireless LAN module by grasping the connector with a small pair of needle-nose pliers or tweezers. Caution! Use care when disconnecting the wireless antenna cable from the wireless module. A damaged cable or connector can degrade notebook performance. Remove the 3mm P1 Phillips head screw that secures the wireless LAN module to the system board. Grasp the wireless LAN module by the edges and pull gently to remove it. Reverse this procedure to install the wireless LAN module. Important! When installing the wireless LAN module, be sure to align the notch in the wireless LAN module with the key in the wireless LAN module slot in the system board.